And this is very sensitive, so kama una kalamu na karatasi maybe unaweza note. So okay, Youth Nation is about youth empowerment, and concerning the empowerment, this is just to enlighten my fellow youths. Wangapi wali apply census hapa? Enumerator. Ama bado nakasirikia chief kama mimi. So, if it happens that you qualify for the job, your salary, it's around 20k after being taxed. So, my advice is that you use your salary to create opportunity for the fellow youth who didn't, maybe. It's lucky to be selected for the 2019 census. Ensure you utilize your salary to create opportunities for the others. But how? How will you do that? My advice to you is that register a business. Okay, that can be self-business or maybe a company. You can come together as a group, register. The registration fee for business is around 3K, that if you're alone. For a company, a company name is up to 10K. Okay, we are trying to break down that salary you're going to get. So use around 3K to be self-registered business person. After getting your certificate, register with the Access to Government Procurement Opportunity, the Agpo we've been told about. It is free, the registration there is free. Thirdly, okay, I believe most of the youths, as per now, tunajua the importance of having KRA PIN. So go get that KRA. It's free, but okay, it's cheaper. So I call that free. Unaenda pale cyber, very fast, maybe at 150 or 200, you have your KRA. Ensure you open a bank account. This generation we are in, actually 99% of youth, we are supposed to be having accounts. And that's my assumption. Kila mtu hapa kuna bank account. That will be the fourth requirement, not much. After you accomplish the steps, you can now apply for school tenders, which will be advertised from September or October. So we began by registering a business name by 3K. You go for the KRA. What again? KRA, bank account,
Agpo.
Yeah. Now you apply for the tenders that will be advertised as from September to October. Down, relax, enjoy. My expectations are, if you go through the things I'm telling you carefully, without messing anywhere, then 2020, that will be a year of celebration. Unakula tu yako pole pole, but be hardworking. That's my encouragement as a youth. So kindly share to see our choyo, to see our binafsi. Empower other youth who may have not happened or purpose to attend this kind of gathering.